The embarrassing bodies doctors have scoured Cardiff for the windiest people around and have come up trumps with Castle Brass. This local wind band has agreed to take part in a test for lactose intolerance, one of the most common causes of excessive wind.
Amongst you, because you probably all know each other, I'm sure, quite well, who's the...
Sean.
I'd say generally I'm always the worst, yeah. Being out on the beer doesn't help.
One of the things that can make you more windy is having a lactose intolerance.
Lactose is the sugar found in milk, and our ability to digest it decreases as we get older. In fact, it's estimated that lactose intolerance may affect up to 70% of the world's population.
That is about the same as drinking a litre of milk. Okay, so there's a lactose powder in that.
If you're lactose intolerant and you take ingest a big dose of lactose, which you've just done, then you will produce an awful lot of hydrogen in the next couple of hours, which we will measure on our machine, and it will manifest in you as wind.
The levels of hydrogen in their breath will be monitored regularly over the next 2 hours. Will our wind band be windy or just full of hot air? Find out later.
I think he's going to rank highly, actually. I can see it in his eyes.
Earlier, we saw the members of the wind band Castle Brass undergoing a test for lactose intolerance, one of the most common causes of excessive wind. Having drunk a lactose solution, they've had the levels of hydrogen in their breath monitored for the last few hours. Now the results are in.
The moment of truth for Castle Brass wind band. Are you really windy? You will be pleased to know that none of you failed the test, so none of you are lactose intolerant. So you cannot blame lactose for your wind.
So how might the windiest member of the band, Sean, lower his emissions?